Hey Steve, I know you want to go play line ball right now. Got my ball and bat. Just hope you want to play with me. You know, do something with your son. Cause I know you care so much about me and stuff. How you're still in my life and stuff. And you just want to play line ball with me and Appa and stuff. And yeah, maybe we can do that at Diamondbacks Yankees game sometime. You know, ready to hit some balls, dude. Ah, and you're ready to suck on some balls like you did to me when I was a baby. Yeah, I know what you're thinking, dude. You're jerking off right now to me speaking, dude. Yeah. Jerking your little butter fingers, dude. You can't even grip on a bat, dude. Probably choke up on a bat and it's Travis Wilson's dick, dude. But yeah, butterfinger, dude. Yeah. We know you love black dicks, so you're not racist at all. So yeah, you're a good Christian man. But this is David Ortiz. What was his nickname? David Ortiz. See that bat? 34. Big Poppy, you've never been a dad to me. I hate your guts, dude. No, I'm not even joking, dude. I hate you, Steve. But, yeah, you want to play some line ball, dude? Maybe I'll beam you in the head, dude. Get that snake, dude. That's you, too. You're just a snake, dude. Crush snakes, dude. I crush serpents, dude. Get the fuck out of my face, dude. Knocked you with this bat, dude. Watch this home run. Wow, home run, dude. Wow, one zip me, and that's what it remains for eternity. I'm God, you're not. Bow the knee, Steve, bitch. I'm going to burn Appa sets too. Fuck Appa.